This is going to be a quick demo on the Sony 300 disc CD player. Your model is CDP-CX355. As you can see, the condition. I've preloaded about 5 or 6 discs in there. Just for the demo. It's in okay condition. You can see a couple scratches on the side. Here's the top. And you see there's light scratches. It's not in perfect condition by any means. There's a lot of features with this. You can shuffle, program, repeat. You have different groups you can put your disc in. It holds up to 300 discs. So let's close it. And I believe it will scan through and it will capture the slots where there is a disc, so it will memorize that. Okay, we are on disc one right now. We can play. You have your fade, all the functions work. There's a lot of functions that there is a downloadable manual online that explains everything. I have this keyboard here. You can label your disc. It'll make it easier so you don't have to type everything if you want to label all your disc. Let's see here. Let's go to the next. Okay, next one is this. 25. And how you label your songs or your discs, you hit the menu, then you hit that button to jog it. It'll go here to your cursor. You can just type in, let's type in, let's do Sony. Sony hits, if that's what you want to label it, the keyboard. It makes it a little easier. Fade, it can fade. So that works. Yeah, I don't want to make the video too long. There's a lot of features. You can download the manual. It's a great piece. Has been refurbished. I think that's the sticker there. And you'll be able to see more of the condition with the pictures on the listing. Thank you.